Okay, what should I reason? I just can do it. Let me say, I was a general student. I was a literature student, actually. So I did art. We had a couple of plays and stuff that we did for our whole school to see.
Which school?
I was in Armed Forces.
Where?
Armed Forces.
Armed Forces.
Yeah. And I was a legitimate preferred then too, so I emceed a couple of programs and stuff. So talking to crowd or doing something for crowd to see, I don't find difficulty.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why do people have the I've heard a lot.
I mean, but well, like I said, that's what they want to believe. I don't know how my character seemed different from the normal, from what you can call a normal Ghanaian girl, but I think that's the same thing. They all want to do it.
How is your going to do it?
Oh, I have friends, I talk to people, they all have that in mind. They all want to do something. But they're just, whatever stops them is they're afraid of what someone will say.
So you just have the cats and go out?
Yeah, that's the only thing that's preventing them.
Okay.
They're afraid of what people will say.
I know this thing didn't just start the day. So how did you just come out or muster the courage? And let me just go ahead and... I know you must take the courage. If someone wants to do something, just don't wake up one day and just say, no, let me do it. You get out the courage one day and say, no, let's just go, let me just do it.
I didn't have to get out the courage, I just did it. It just happened.
Okay. So, a lot of people, do you have any video that is more rather than that one?
No. I don't. It's just like papers.
So, what kind of thing are you working on? Music video or whatever?
Music video, shoot, and I decided to take music on, so.
You want to sing?
Yeah.
What will you do? Sing about?
A twist of it. I just blend it.
Whichever
way. Why don't?
Yeah, do I see a shape? You can really do the belly dance.
Oh, yeah, I try to dance.
So in a music video, how much do you normally charge?
That I can't disclose.
Okay. Or well, depending on the concert. If you have to go,
exactly. Depending on the concert, some videos you just have to be in a pose. You don't even have to move.
Okay.
Some videos you'd have to move. You'd have to be the main girl. You'd have to, that's also different.
You know, a lot of people, some describe that as soft porn.
Wow, soft porn.
Yes. How would you describe that to a main porn pose? You don't actually, it's even in movies when they're playing romantic, they try to cover it, but this one, the accent, the position, it really look real, and people believe it. I mean,
that's the point of a video. Why make a video that wouldn't show anything? It's the point of the whole thing to make people believe.
Do you believe you have a nice body? That's why you want people to see.
Oh no, not really. I could have just gone. I've just gone somewhere, the beach, anywhere. Anywhere you go, it's not about the video.
No, it's not good to the beach. But how many people will see you at the beach? That I mean,
I could have just taken a picture of myself, uploaded on social media. It's still the same thing. It gets to people like the way the video did.
Yeah, but you alone did. But this one, but you and the man, it made it. I mean, work. So
it's just a video. I don't see that soft porn, whatever they want to call it. I see it as a video, a music video. It's not work. Why can't people, like I said, society. Because if 50 Cent is outside, he can do anything, any video. What videos? And people, they keep them, the funny thing, they keep them on their phones, their laptops, and they watch. No, it's not about you being enlightened or you being civilized or something like that. Like I said, it's the society that we live in. That's how
our culture doesn't support you, I don't believe that.
Culture was created, the same culture was created by people.
Okay.
It wasn't some rule that was there. We didn't come and meet it like it was printed and follow this. It's just like kinship. Rules and everything that governs it were created by people.
Okay.
And we all have our freedom to do things we want to do. And if it makes it easier, if you're not a minor.
Last two questions. Are you a bad girl?
Am I a bad girl? Oh, I am a bad girl. I know.
What do you say you're a bad girl?
What would I say I'm a bad girl? Let's just say bad stuff interests me.
Bad stuff interests you?
Not bad, bad in that way. Like bad, bad. I like.
Try bad things.
Yeah, I mean, that's the fun of life.
It makes you look good.
It doesn't necessarily have to make me look good or bad.
It makes you feel.
The feeling is there too, but I just want to try and see what's actually there. If I try and I don't like it, I pull out.
Maybe you don't belong to Ghana. I can see that, maybe.
Well, someone told me that once.
Yes.
Yeah, let's just say I don't belong to Ghana. I was just born in the wrong part of the world.
That you came, you found yourself, and then no, I need to go back to the US or to go and hide in Ukraine or somewhere.
I can't change it. I've already been born here, so I'll be here. I don't have to run anywhere. That's my country. I don't have to run.
Okay, so you have the opportunity to live maybe outside Ghana and stay in the US for the rest of your life.
I'll go, but I'll still come back. There is no place like home. I'll still come back. I can't live there forever. Even if I don't come back alive, my dead body will come back. Yeah. You're welcome.